All right, let's see what kind of mail we got. Got a lot of mail. Wait a minute. We got mail for the entire damn block. All right, you know what? Now that I'm inside, I guess they figured I needed to get back out, see what it feels to be a carrier. Don't worry, mailman. I'll deliver all the mail. Now, look at this. Look at this. This poor person waiting for their mail. Their kid is in Paris Island Marines boot camp. I got his mail. All these people. Look at it. If you only knew. Surgery. All right. I'll put a mask on so we're...
She wrote upon it, return to sender, address unknown, no such number, no such zone. We had a quarrel, a lover's spat.
All right, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So then I dropped it in the mailbox as in a special deed. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote upon it, return to sender, address unknown, no such person, no such zone.
I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. And if it comes back the very next day, then I'll understand.
We're writing on it, return to sender, address unknown.
What are you doing?
Good, I guess. I don't know who you are.
You're 86 Rutherford?
I am, honey.
I'm 112 Rutherford.
Okay, on the other side of Park.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we got mail from everybody.
We got mail from everybody
so
from here.
So, we're just delivering it.
Wait a minute, so I'm delivering everybody's mail.
It was a young girl today.
But she gave us everybody's.
I don't think she cared.
So that's the one yours.
Easy pass, what else? Oh, at least there are no bills, okay? Otherwise, I was going to give it right back. You know what? I thought you had a dog in your hand.
No, he's videotaping himself.
I do.
I don't have you on. Don't worry.
No, you're not.
I have his legs.
Do me from here. But thank you so
much. All right. I had one person. This is easy, nice flat, no stairs, you just walk. Nobody bothers you. I should be on the clock, I should have punched in before I did this, so I mean... And I'm the bad guy. I'm the villain. Alright, well... Don't worry, NA Post Office. I delivered Rutherford Place for you today. We're good.
We're all right.
All right. So now after delivering the mail, I worked up an appetite. As you can see, got the mic going. I'm ready to go. You getting in on this? You sure? All right. So, for weeks, I've been seeing on the gram this burger. And this burger is coming from Peter's Pizza and Pasta. And they're bragging hard about their burger. So we're gonna see. When I called, I told the girl, When I ordered, I said, I want the famous burger all over Instagram. We went through the process. Actually, it's a process to get this. You know, they're taking this serious. So I'm feeling that. Before I get into this, if my wife could just zoom in, leave a comment if you know what this shirt references, please. Because my wife had no idea whatsoever. All right. So here we go. The burger, the famous burger. Got a little bit of special sauce, little scoopy spoon. All right, let's see what we got here. Just gonna dive right in here. All right, so I got medium rare, shrooms, bacon. Actually looks like a pretty damn good burger, I'm gonna say it. I'm nervous still. I'm still a little nervous. We're gonna throw some of this secret sauce on there, whatever that may be. See what we got. Let's see, I don't know. They're saying, it's kind of like a combination of Thousand Island and Russian. But with that said, no further to do. Actually a pretty good burger. It's actually not bad. I'm gonna say, now you gotta remember, you can't rank it with Steve's Burgers and Garfield. You gotta remember what playing field you're on here. It's a solid burger. It's actually a good burger. I'm actually going to give that a solid, that's a 7.9. That's a 7.9 burger. Got the antipasto. I went with the antipasto. Going to have a black olives because I was a kid. My mother would give my brother and sister all the black olives and not give me, I wasn't allowed to have any. Don't worry, it'll be in the book. A little vinaigrette, throw on there. See kind of meats, got a little salami in there. Ooh, a lot of meat in there. Man, they packed this meat pretty well in there. Nice cauliflower. Love these. What are these called again?
Peppercini.
Oh, I love peppercini peppers. Oh. Solid antipasto. I could say antipasto because I'm 65% Italian. 67. All right, lastly. Wow, this is a good, look at that. See that? This looks better than my prom date that I had. Look at this.
You look like you're posing with your prom date.
Look at that. This looks 10 times better than the girl I went to prom with in high school. And I bet you I'm going to get more out of this than I did that night. Oh, my wife says, no, I can't say that. All right. Let's see here. Break me off a piece. Not of a Kit Kat bar, but break me off a piece of that. Nice cheese. Oh, man, I haven't had this. This isn't even, I didn't even say extra cheese. Mmm. Wow, I know it's a little long. We have the little spitting bearer. And... mmm. It's actually not a bad freaking pie. Let me tell you. I was nervous. I was talking to my buddy before. I told him I was going for the Kearny trifecta, and I thought this was going to let me down. Because we did red, white, and Q. Aces. The Greeks this morning, aces. I said, burger, the pizza joint. I said, I think this is going to be the nail. We're not going to hit the trifecta. You know what? Let me tell you something. Peter's Pizzeria. They might have hit this out of the ballpark. They might have hit this out of the ballpark. I like it. This is a solid meal. Burger. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? Give the burger a shot. Go ahead. You want to drive out to Steve's? My mouth's full while I'm talking. I don't care. You want to drive out to Steve's? Get this burger. This burger's solid. This is a damn solid burger. Let me swallow before I do it. With that said, until next time.